Coach, how important is recruiting Ohio, keeping kids home in Ohio to you? And especially particularly in our area, Central Ohio, Southern Ohio, where this network is going to, you know, be home base. How important is that?
I think it's the best, arguably the best wrestling area in the state. I mean, already in the country. It has ups and downs like everybody else does, but Ohio's probably one of the best, if not the best wrestling area in the state. So if you look at our lineup, or our roster, not necessarily lineup, but our roster, 95% of it's made up of Ohio kids. And we want to keep Ohio kids home. We want to try to get the best kids in the state. And I think there's a little bit of value in having some outsiders. You know, we try to get a couple of New York kids, a couple of PA kids. We have a couple of kids from Missouri, a couple of kids from Indiana. Get those guys every year. I think they bring something different to the table a little bit. Sometimes those New York kids are just gritty tough. The PA kids, you know, on top, on the mat, they bring a lot to your team. So we try to do that and not just recruit Ohio solely, but like I said, 95% of our roster is Ohio kids. Anything else? Well, I appreciate it. Again, thank you, both of you, for everything you've done. I'm more than happy to be involved in any way I can to help you guys in any way I can. I think it's a great organization, and hopefully it really takes off in Central Ohio.
Thank you. Thank you.